Oh yeah, coming back. That check you're working on? Is your shot? Bruh, it's like flip phone quality, bruh. Do better. Not pick up truck, it doesn't look nice. Working on Saturday still. I'm still waiting to be able to do that opportunity yet again. Oh yeah, he told me already that story. Yeah, tell him that I'll be back.
Yeah, when we talked with my mom a couple days ago, we were talking about careers and stuff, and we're thinking about ditching our old stuff and going back to school for real estate and getting a private agency. I just want to see how it goes with her first before I decide to do mine. I'll still keep working this current job I have. I'll just go to school for, you know, on the side. Make it a hobby. Irish food, Greek food, and stuff like that, and we're thinking about taking to that new mini restaurant. I just got it, and it's good, and we'll recommend everybody that we know. And outside the name of this place, I want to make it an eagle there. I never had actual. Try stuff. That's the first one I do. No, Chef, you're not being a dick. You're not being a dick, you're being honest. And there's nothing wrong with being honest. Also, I didn't tell anyone lost this, but when I went to take a walk downtown, to a different town that used this, I noticed that my aunt's boyfriend's and my mom's friend, well, ex-friend's, even place got closed down because of not enough people, customers, but I wonder why. Because at the beginning, without my mom's boyfriend to play his music and go there, but after the third time, she actually didn't know him, and she had actually nothing. She was, she had a fake phone. She didn't even, you know, I'm actually was a Hispanic, more like a Mexican, and I'm thinking myself.